32 child.
Fantastic new prizes. Television's most exciting hour, the fabulous 60-minute Price is Right. Donna M. Gilbert, come on down. Gloria Costner, come on down. First four contestants on this special Price is Right. And now, your host of this special hour, the star of the Price is Right, Bob
Price is Right. Oh, boy. What a welcome. That is wonderful. Thank you. Do you like this tuxedo? You know, I thought I looked pretty spiffy. I really did. Until a fellow backstage says, "Are you ready to take my order?" Well, I hope you four are ready to bid on this first item up for bids in the Price is Right.
A new motorcycle. The Honda Rebel CMX 250 with twin-cylinder, four-stroke engine, screw-type valve adjusters, custom-style chrome-plated headlight case, full-back handlebars, and two-piece custom-style seat pop.
That will go to the one of you four who bids nearest to the actual retail price without going over. Now, Donna, what do you bid?
$1,400.
She says $1,400. Gloria, it is your turn.
$1,450.
$1,450. How about it, Emma?
$1,900.
$1,900 brings me to you, Gail.
$1,451.
She says $1,451. And I say the actual retail price is $1,498. And Gail comes up here. Thank you. Yeah. Now, isn't that exciting to win the first prize?
Yes.
And I'll bet you'd like to win another prize.
I sure would.
And another.
And another.
And another.
And another.
Would you settle for three?
Yes.
Look at all of these.
In door number one, a new spa. In door number two, a sporty golf cart. Three, a fabulous trip to Switzerland. First, the Hawkeye Hialeah Portable Therapeutic Spa with 110-volt plug-in equipment and an attractive redwood cabinet from Hawkeye Products used as directed. Second, the Yamaha Sun Classic is the deluxe golf cart that's designed for 18 holes of golf or for transportation in closed communities. Fuel-efficient gasoline engine from Yamaha Motor Corporation. And finally, we'll fly you in a guest round-trip air coach from Los Angeles to Switzerland on Trans World Airlines wide-body jet. You'll be hosted by a spirited flight crew and airport staff. Experience comfort, hospitality, and especially service from TWA. In Switzerland, enjoy a six-night stay in modified American plan at the Hotel Zurich, a modern deluxe hotel in the heart of Zurich. Features an indoor swimming pool and fitness club. Experience Swiss hospitality at Hotel Zurich. A Super Bowl prize package worth $13,102.
That's right. Gail, who is visiting us from Indianapolis, is going to play Super Bowl. Now, I am going to give you a chance to win ball number one, with which you can win that spa. What is the prize with ball number one, please?
Uniden's cordless extendophone with a range of 1,000 feet. It's complete with built-in speakerphone and pager from Uniden.
Now, is that $220 or $315?
$220.
She says $220, Janice. Is she right? She's right. She wins ball number one. You have that. Now, with ball number two, you can win the golf cart. What is the prize with ball number two?
True Value's own Harvard brand three-piece cutlery set featuring hardwood handles and stain-free steel blades from True Value Hardware Stores.
Do you believe that is $16 or
$30? $30.
$30 is your answer, and she is right again, and she wins ball number two. Thank you, Diane. Now, with ball number three, you can win a trip to where?
Switzerland.
Switzerland. I was just seeing if you had been listening. And what do we have, Rod?
Bob, we have the Polaroid Spectra System camera with audio signal system. Delivers pictures instantly and automatically from Polaroid.
$225 or
$291?
$225. $225 is right again. We have all three balls. You can win all three prizes. Of course, if you shouldn't win a prize with one of those balls, you could still win the prize with the Super Ball.
Okay.
We'll get to that in a moment.
Okay.
Right now, this is a practice ball. You can't win anything with that, but let me show you how easy this is. All you have to do is get it into the wind circle like, oh, almost, a little more pizzazz. Now, this is a practice. Go ahead. Well, you are even weaker than I. Now, get a little more into it this time. And win the spa with ball number one. Well, you overcorrected. You got $50 with that. Now you're after the golf cart with ball number two. Now, wait a minute. I think you're getting mad, Gail. You're not only you're getting mad, you're getting worse. Now, this is for the Switzerland trip. You're Switzerland. And you have $100. But we call this Super Ball because the Super Ball is so important. With that, you could win the spa and the golf cart. All you have to do is get the Super Ball into the wind circle. Now, let's have that out here, please. And with what prize, Rod?
Bob, we have the Presto Popcorn Now Plus Hot Air Popper. Pops any kind of popcorn, gourmet or regular, with great results every time from Presto.
And is it $14 or $26?
It's $26.
It is $26, right. Bring her the Super Bowl. Now, get that into the wind circle, and you get the spa, and you get the golf cart. If it goes into a money circle, you get three times that amount. Well, right ahead, the Super Bowl. Oh, $50, but that's worth $150 with the Super Bowl for a total of $250 and a trip to Switzerland. Congratulations. And we'll be back with another pricey game after these words.
The Price is Right. Sponsored by Vidal Sassoon. The ultimate hair care collection for fabulous hair. Because if you don't look good, we don't look good.
If you don't look good, we don't look good. Make history. We have Vidal Sassoon. If you don't look good, we don't look good. Make shine. We have Vidal Sassoon.
If you don't look good, we don't look good.
You don't look good, we don't look good. Make style. We have Vidal Sassoon.
If you don't look good, we don't look good.
Make color. We have Vidal Sassoon.
If you don't look good, we don't look good.
Make history. Vidal Sassoon.
I saw those ladies on TV and I thought, gee, my mom uses Ivory and she always looks terrific, even when we're just riding around. So I told Ivory about her.
I don't always look terrific, but using Ivory sure helps make my skin look healthy. There's something so simple and natural about Ivory. It's mild and it's not full of additives like most other beauty bars. Washing with Ivory sort of gets my skin back to the basics, and that's important to me.
That healthy look, it's pure Ivory.
I never knew I had such a big fan with Bethany.
Rod, what is the next name on your list?
Bob, it's Russell Seneca. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Russell, now Russell, you're a bright, happy, intelligent-looking guy.
I hope so.
I'll bet you've been watching the daytime Price is Right.
I sure have.
Every day.
Not every day.
Now, Russell, don't argue with me. Are you retired?
Yes, I am.
Then why aren't you watching every day?
I have other things sometimes. I just can't do it. Not all the time.
What is so important that you might miss even one moment of the Price is
Right? How about mowing the lawn?
I beg your pardon?
Mowing the lawn?
You'd rather mow the lawn than watch the Price is Right?
Boy, did I do that one. I blew that one for you.
Rod, is it too late to throw him back?
Don't do it.
We'll let you hang around for a while. Okay. Here is the next item up for bids.
A refrigerator freezer. Admiral Refrigerator a la mode with party ice. Makes up to 12 pounds of ice per day and even makes ice cream and other frozen treats from Admiral. And to the winner of this refrigerator goes a gift certificate for Kentucky Fried Chicken and fresh buttermilk biscuits. You've got a right to chicken done right at Kentucky Fried Chicken. We do chicken right.
All right, Russell, put down your lawnmower and bid on that prize. $1,250, and I look into the eyes of Donna.
$1,148.
She says $1,148. What do you say, Gloria?
$1,175.
$1,175 to Emma.
$900.
$900. And the actual retail price is $1,299. And Russell. Come right over here. I'm going to give you a whack at another prize. Here you are, Russell. Yeah. Now, you bid so well because you watch the daytime show every day.
Yes, I do.
That's what I thought, Russell. Now, you have seen me give away a lot of nice prizes.
Absolutely.
On the Price is Right.
Absolutely.
And you have sat back there at home in...
Johnson City, New York.
Johnson City, New York, thinking, boy, I'd like to get out to California and win one of those.
That's exactly true.
Yes. Now, Russell, I want to send you back to Johnson City with that.
A new sports car. A new Fiero, the car with a sleek and even more aggressive look. The Fiero from Pontiac comes with California Edition.
Now, Russell, we are going to play Money Game. And all you have to do to win that car is pick out the first two numbers and the last two numbers in the price of the car. Now, if we find a dollar sign behind the numbers that you select, we'll give you that much money. However, we'll put that over here, and if you fill up these four spaces before you get the first two numbers and the last two numbers and the price of the car, the money is all you get. Okay, look them over and tell me where you want to start.
I want to start with a 97.
97 is his first choice. What do we have behind 97? A dollar sign. So Russell gets $97 for that.
94.
94. And the audience likes it. But it's not the first two numbers in the price of the car. But he gets $94 more. You have $191 now. And where do we go next?
Oh, let's see. Let's try the 99.
Now the audience really likes it. And he's right. He's right. $9,900. And what, Russell?
Oh, five.
Now, you have watched the daytime show, and you've seen El Cheapo, where they put the litty-bitty number, the last two...
Front and back.
Front and back, too. You're right. That would be front and back and El Cheapo. Is he right? Has he caught them? No, he didn't. All right, that's worth $196 total now. And, Russell, this will be your last chance, because it will go here and fill these four, or it'll go here and you win the car.
We're going to say 40.
40. He's going with 40, and we hope he wins. But he doesn't. You do have $236. What was it, audience? 12? They say 12. No. You think it's 51? Russell says 51. No. 23? No. You know, I'll bet it was 68. That's it. Russell, sorry you didn't win the car, but I hope you had fun.
Oh, he did.
Good. Bye-bye. We'll have fun with another contestant from our studio audience after we have this for you.
Bet you're glad your brother finally went away to school.
Yeah.
You get his room, his bike, and everything. What a deal.
Yeah.
And just think, nobody will call you Peeper anymore.
Yeah.
David, your brother's on the phone. He wants to talk to you.
Ryan? Me? Oh, boy!
Hi, Ryan.
Hey, Peeper. How you doing, kid?
When a faraway voice sounds as close as you feel, that's AT&T.
We pulled the wool over Mrs. Johnson's eyes.
What's this?
Feel.
This pink side's much softer. Fresher.
Brand W cleans. Delicare cleans softer. Fresher.
I'm switching to Delicare.
Clean, softer, fresher care. New Delicare.
Guess what thousands of doctors are recommending for women who need extra calcium? Tums. Surprised? It's true. Tums isn't just a great antacid. It's also rich in calcium. Tums, Tums, Tums.
He had survived two wars, only to fight his greatest battle in time of peace. An all-new CBS miniseries, George Washington II, The Forging of a Nation.
No matter what your age or what shape you're in, there's an exercise for you. So exercise
for a better life.
Rod, you look mighty pretty over there. What do you have to tell us?
Well, thank you, Bob. I have the next contestant, and I sure hope I say it right. It's Katina Theophilopoulos. Come on down. You are the next contestant on this Price is Right special.
Hello, Katina.
Hi.
What is your last name?
It's Theophilopoulos.
Oh, that's too bad. Yeah. That is a Greek name, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
And it's a pleasure to have you in contestant's
role.
Thank you. What are they going to bid on, please?
A handsome wall clock. This old time clock features a specially designed cartouche face and custom black lacquered hand polish finish. Powered by a quartz movement from DC Story and Company, Bob.
Katina, will you start the bidding on that, please?
I'll go with $650.
She says $650. Donna, what do you say?
$1,350.
Her bid is $1,250 or $1,350. $1,350?
Yep.
Okay, Gloria.
$950.
$950.
$951.
And Emma says $951. And the actual retail price is $1,370. And the winner is Donna. Back here at the big doors and give you a chance to win a whole lot of loot. Hi, Donna. Thank you. Two kisses. One for your boss.
Yes.
One, what's her name?
Lori.
Lori, you tell Lori hello for me.
I will.
All right, Donna. Look what we have back here.
A beautiful love seat, a pinball machine, a new dishwasher, and a color TV. First Emerson's 25-inch stereo color TV with 139-channel cable TV capability, dual speakers, wireless remote, and sleep timer. Another fine product from Emerson. Second, a beautiful love seat. A Georgian-style love seat imported from Europe. Features include velvet upholstery, solid hardwood frame, and inner spring seat cushions from Hammer of California. Third, a pinball machine. High-speed Williams Electronics Games, first driving pen game, features a fast-paced police chase with shrieking sirens, realistic all-points bulletins, and flashing police lights. And fourth, a new dishwasher. KitchenAid's traditional quality portable dishwasher converts the built-in without conversion kit. 16-point upper rack adjusts for oversized items from KitchenAid. And there they are, Bob.
All right, Donna, you are going to play Danger Price, and the Danger Price is $980. You do not want to choose the prize that is $980. Choose the other three, one at a time, and we'll give you all four prizes. Now, where do you want to start?
Dishwasher.
That dishwasher price is $630. Good choice. Do it again, Donna.
off of the TV.
She says color television. What's the price, please? The danger price of $9.80, and it's all over. And Donna, I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Now, Donna, don't just leave. We are on our way for the showcase showdown. And you can make up for that danger price game right now. Let me tell you what we have here. First of all, the one of you who is nearest to $1 without going over will be in the showcase at the end of the show. If you get $1 in one spin or a combination of two spins, we'll give you $1,000 and we'll give you a bonus spin. Now, in the bonus spin, if the wheel stops on one of the green sections, we'll give you $5,000 more. But if it stops on that $1 in the bonus spin, Russell, how much do you win?
$10,000.
$10,000 is so right. Yeah. Now, Gail, you've won more than anyone else in this half of our show, so you will spin last, Russell will spin second, and Donna is going to start it off. Now, be sure you get it all the way around. First spin of the first showcase showdown is on its way, and it's slowing down on about 30 cents. Now, do you wish to spin again?
Yes.
You may do so. Here's her second spin. What she gets here will be added to that 30 cents. It is 30 cents plus... not 75. Oh. Gone over by a miserable nickel. I'm sorry. Come on, Russell. Get over here and win yourself some money. Let her go. Here's Russell's spin. And Russell has spun. Ooh, that 95 cents would be good, Russell. You don't spin anymore. Oh, of course you. All right. Russell is our leader now with 95 cents up there on the scoreboard. But look out. Here comes Gail. Gail wants to beat that 95 cents. And look at this. 15 cents. And the happiest face in the studio is Russell over here. 15 cents. She's trying to beat Russell's 95 cents. 15 cents. It's not going to work out, Gail. No, you have 80 cents total. Thank you for being on The Price is Right. Russell, you have won the first showcase showdown. That means you're going to have a spot in the showcase at the end of the show where you'll have a chance to win a whole lot more. Sound good?
Sounds very good.
All right. We'll be back to play more pricing games as soon as we do a little business with you.
You'd no more settle for a flake in your hair than a spot on your tie.
You passed the test to good grooming. Has the look of success. Your head and shoulders above the rest.
One flake can mean dandruff. Regular shampoos may rinse flakes, but head and shoulders protection goes to the source to help stop flakes.
And that's doing it right.
Your head and shoulders above the rest.
Shine on, shine on, harvest moon.
You're about to fall in love with harvest fresh fruits and vegetables. What nature started, Winn-Dixie takes special care of. And together with nature, we bring you the best of the fresh. Nature makes the produce. Winn-Dixie makes the difference.
So shine on, Harvest Moon.
The Price is Right special will continue.
What if we told you Monday, Kate and Allie moved to 8 o'clock, 7 Central and Mountain?
You're kidding. I'd be flattered. I'd be furious.
Their season premiere.
Thanks a lot, guys.
Life gets hot when Michael Lurie takes you downtown. Premieres Saturday, September 27th on CBS. This is CBS.
World of the Thundercats. Freedom now, master.
Who's
the cauldron, Lutaros.
You will find the Thundercats at Burger King for a limited time only. Introducing Thundercats meal packs for your kids with a glowing light switch cover, a secret message ring, and two other Thundercats treasures, a different one each week.
We must get them!
Sorry, Reptile. Our powers work for good, not evil.
Thundercats meal packs for your kids now only at Burger King.
A good communication system is crucial to small companies because it gives them that competitive edge.
John Nesbitt talks with Southern Bell about business communications.
And the interesting thing about your Prestige service is that it gives small companies access to the same technology available to large companies.
Yeah, that gives them access to features they could not afford any other way.
Well, in fact, it gives them access to your whole network. And that's ideal for small companies that want to get bigger because Southern Bell has such a vast array.
Channel 19, WLTX, Columbia.
Gloria, Gloria and Emma, you were two of the first four contestants, weren't you?
Yes.
You've done nothing right so far. You get up, you make a bad bid, you sit down. You get up, you make a bad bid, you sit down.
Yeah.
Pretty soon you're going to get up, make a bad bid, go home.
Oh, no.
All right, who is about to join them, Rod?
Bob, none other than Beatrice Doerr. Come on down. You are the next contestant on this Price is Right special.
I can't believe it.
Beatrice tried to take every place in contestant's row on the way down.
Well, I'd be happy anywhere.
Well, you have a spot there on the end, and you are not fooling around, are you?
No.
You have come to the Price is Right to win something nice.
Well, I came to see you.
To see me?
To win something, yes.
You came to see me and what?
First, and to win.
You mean that just seeing me would have been enough?
Yeah.
Beatrice?
Absolutely.
Beatrice? That's the nicest thing that anyone has said tonight.
Well, you're
of course, it's not true, but it's the nicest thing
yes,
anyone said tonight. What are they going to bid on next, fellas?
New exercise equipment. From Wiener Health and Fitness, this fantastic array of exercise equipment. An exercise bench, chrome and rubber barbell set, a complete home gym, and a wide assortment of accessories in fashion colors, Bob.
And Beatrice, I am going to ask you to bid on that.
$750.
She says $750, and I look into Gloria's eyes.
$870.
She says $870. $870 for her. What for you, Emma?
$1,300.
$1,300. How about it, Katina?
I'm going to have to say $770.
And the actual retail price is $1,483. And Emma, you win. Emma has struggled on Aaron Contestant 12. But Emma has won her way up on stage.
I didn't know it would happen.
But
I was hoping so hard. And I told my husband that if I got on here, I wouldn't be able to think of a single price. And I'm just so surprised that I won it. I won it. And I need it. I need that.
I need that.
But
yes. If we could have brought out almost anything, and you would have needed
that. I would have needed that, too, yes.
That's what I thought. Yes.
Anything. Right.
Now, where do you live, Emma?
In Tallahassee, Florida.
And you're out here on... You're out here on vacation.
Yes, I am.
Would it...
With my husband.
Well,
he's
I think that's
right
nice. Where's your husband?
He's sitting right out there.
There he is. Yes.
I told my sister I was going to tell her hello in Jacksonville, Florida.
Oh, you did?
Yes, Maude Jackson.
Now Jacksonville's in this direction over here.
Okay. Maude Jackson in Jacksonville, and we call her Titi. Hey, Titi.
There you go.
And my daughter...
Just a minute. You didn't hear. She has someone else. What?
My daughter in Annandale, Virginia. She told me not to call her name, but I'm going to call her. Costina Atkinson. Hi, Kip.
Yeah.
I have a lot more people to say hello to, and all of my co-workers at Florida State University in the College of Home Economics.
Yeah.
Kit's good friend in Washington, D.C., Paula Christian. That's my second daughter.
and Linda Swingler in Philadelphia. Swingler, call her Swingler.
You know, Emma.
Yes.
We'd be in serious trouble if your family were any larger.
Oh, yeah.
But now.
Okay.
Well, I'd like to say hello to my mother. She's there at home watching, too. But, Emma, I have great news for you. Okay. Don't I, Rod?
Oh, you do, Bob. Emma, you are going to play Plinko with a chance to win up to $25,000 in cash.
Plinko.
You want to play?
Yeah.
Well, let's go play Plinko. Let's go play. Right back here to the Plinko board. Yeah. Now, Emma, right here beside me. There you are. Right over here. Right over. There you are. Now, Emma, I'm going to give you one Plinko chip, and you can win $5,000 with that. And I'm going to give you a chance to win four more, and you can win.
I'm going to goof up right now.
No, don't say that, Emma. And you can win. You can win $5,000 with each of these other four Plinko chips.
Okay.
Now, what's the prize with the first Plinko chip, please?
Oh, Lord.
Bob, first we have ZipGuard wood finish. Will not chip, crack, craze, or peel. And ZipStrip non-flammable paint remover.
Now, $93 is not the price of that prize. But the 9 is the first number, or the 3 is the last number in the prize.
Which, 3!
3 is the last number in the prize. Yeah. You're right, Emma. You win that, and you win a chip. All right, Rod, what's next?
Next, Bob, we have West Bend's Freestyle Electric Iron, a cordless iron with automatic shutoff and touch control panel from West Bend.
Is the 7 the first number, or is the 6 the last number in the prize?
The 6.
Number 6 is right again, another Plinko chip. On we go, Rod.
Next, Bob, Wiser Bolt entrance lock with built-in security deadbolt. Easy to install in place of old lock, the Wiser Bolt from Wiser Lock.
Are you going to go with the 8 or the 4?
What? I didn't quite get that.
Now, just a moment. Just a moment. Audience, Emma didn't quite hear everything Rod said. Rod, just a quick the highlights there. What is that?
Emma, it's a Wiser Bolt entrance lock with built-in security deadbolt. And it's easy to put in where your old one was.
No, that's not 84. The 4.
No, it's not 84. You're going with 4?
4.
Okay. You're right, Emma. You're perfect so far. One more, Rod.
Finally, Bob, we have Daisy's Chef Bot Plus. Multi-purpose immersible non-stick cooker, fryer, steamer, removable crock, thermostat control from Daisy.
Oh, my Lord. Oh, 8.
8, she says. Well, you may. That's all. Now, Emma, that's only one mistake.
No, but I wanted to get all of them.
Well, Emma, I wanted you to get all of them.
Yeah.
But life is like this.
I know.
Yeah.
I know.
Now, you.
But 4, I can get quite a bit with 4.
Well, you can get $20,000.
Right.
Right. Now, come on, Diane. Give her those 3. She has 4. Go up the steps, Emma, and go up to the top of the board. When you get up there, Emma, you can look down here and see the same numbers that we see. 5,000, 1,000, and so on. Put one Plinko chip flat against the board and release it any place you wish.
Oh, I'm so nervous.
Now, don't be nervous. She says she's nervous. Any place you wish. You're the boss. Here it comes, folks. Oh, we wanted to win money. $500 for Emma. $500, Emma. Now, here comes Plinko chip number 2. Here comes Plinko chip number 2 headed for... Oh, Emma. Oh, I'm sorry. It's in that 0 and that 5,000 right beside it. Come on, Emma. Let's get into the big money with this next one. She has 2 to go, including this one. And that's over $1,000. Emma loves his Plinko game. That's $1,500. Yes. You have $1,500. Now get this one into a nice...
I want to get the $5,000.
$5,000. I want you to get $5,000, Emma. I want you to get
$5,000.
Yes. She can't make up her mind. Here it comes. Oh, pick it up and pick it up and start over. There you go.
That's bad luck.
Yeah. Here it comes again, and it's into... Emma. Emma, are you all right? Yes, she's all right. Come on down here, Emma. Doggone it. For $1,500,
it's pretty good. Not bad at all. I didn't have that when I came. came here.
That's right. Emma didn't have that when she came. Oh, wonderful contestant. We'll have another nice contestant from our studio audience after this message.
What a mess. My daughter left a lipstick in her pocket, and before I even noticed, I washed it. I had to try something, so I grabbed Liquid Tide. Guess what? Not one mark of the lipstick remained. Thanks, Mrs. Judy Davis.
Can your liquid get out melted lipstick? Liquid Tide did. You'll be surprised at the things Liquid Tide gets out. Surprise yourself.
New confidence. New confident sure. Curved. Curved comfort. Curved comfortable sure. Wide. Wide solid. New wide solid sure. Curved. Dry. Confident. Sure. New sure wide solid. One more solid way to feel sure.
Our next player is
Kimberly Bates. Come on down. You are the next contestant on this Price is Right special.
At your spot, Kimberly. And this is the next item up for bid.
An entertainment cabinet. From American of Martinsville, an entertainer unit. Enjoy comfortable TV viewing, room for VCR, and other home electronics crafted in cherry solids and veneers. From American of Martinsville.
How about a bid, Kimberly?
$1,450.
She says $1,450, Katina.
Say $1,500.
She says $1,500 even, and Beatrice.
$1,350.
$1,350. What do you think, Gloria?
$1,501.
Her bid is $1,501. Actual retail price, $1,430, and Beatrice. Price tag with me, if you please. You were so sure you wouldn't get on stage that you wore tennis shoes? Well, you may throw a shoe when you see this prize.
A new station wagon. A new Chrysler LeBaron Town & Country four-door wagon with contemporary styling and simulated wood grain paneling. It is as well suited for an evening on the town as it is for a day in the country. Includes these options: leather seating, leather-wrapped steering wheel, special door trim panels, and California emission. And if you win this car, you will also receive ClearGuard protected from turtle wax. ClearGuard beautifies and protects rubber, vinyl, leather, and shines better, lasts longer.
He wants to know what kind of car again, Rod?
It is the Chrysler LeBaron Town & Country four-door wagon, Bob.
And we call this game One Away because each of these numbers is one away from the right number in the price of the car. You see, it is at least $10,000 because we have five numbers here. Now, do you want to change this two to a three or a one?
One.
One it is. Three to a four or a two?
Four.
Seven to an eight or a six?
Six.
Six. The three to a four or a two?
Two.
Two, and the seven to an eight or a six?
Eight.
Eight. If you have them all right, you win the car. If they're all wrong, you're through. But if you have at least one right, you get to change four. Two right, you change three, and so on. Now, you are going to find out if you have at least one right. Say, gentlemen, do I have at least one right?
Gentlemen, do I have at least one right?
You do. That horn means you're still in the game. Gentlemen, do I have two right?
Gentlemen, do I have two right? Oh, no.
You have one right. Now, you have to change four. Which one do you want to start with?
Four.
The four from a three to a two.
Two.
Six. Six to a...
Seven.
Four. It could have to be an eight. It was a seven.
Okay.
All right, the two to a...
One.
One. No, it was a three, so it'd have to be a four.
Okay.
And the eight, it was a seven, it has to be a six.
Six.
Right. Do you know what this audience, has figured out? This audience has decided that you've won that car. And do you know, Beatrice, You were in better shape having only one ride if you did the right thing than you would have been if you had two rides. Show her the price of that car, please. Yeah! You won that car, dear. Congratulations.
Yes.
Biff, we'll pick up that pink slip. We'll be back after these words.
If the mouthwashes don't taste medicine-y, they're not going to kill the germs.
Then we showed attorney Mike McShane how Scope with T25 kills just as many germs as his medicine-y mouthwash. Was he convinced?
Just because you put that up there, I'm not going to believe that. I hate to admit it, I was wrong. This stuff works. It's got something in it. You don't have to go through this medicine-y stuff anymore. You can actually use Scope and it tastes good. And it works.
Antiseptic Scope leaves your breath minty fresh, not medicine-y.
It's got this bang, you know?
So, what'd you find at the junk shop today?
It's an antique store, and I found something fabulous. A chocolate set.
Just what every apartment needs.
You'll see.
Swiss Mocha from General Foods International Coffees. Creamy coffee with a rich flavor of chocolate.
Well,
it's amazing what Swiss Mocha can do for
an antique.
Yeah, right.
Celebrate the moments of your life.
General Foods International Coffees.
Rod, will you fetch me another player, please?
Will do, Bob. How about Tracy Hansen? Come on down. You are the next contestant on this Price is Right special.
Tracy, we welcome you to the contestant's row. Now may I point out the next item up for bid.
A new TV satellite dish. You can watch movies, sports, news, over 100 channels on the Black Widow satellite system, featuring 8-foot aluminum dish, stereo and wireless remote. Highest quality from our old Drake and Company, Bob.
Bidder number one is Tracy.
$1,800.
Gloria?
$1,750.
Her bid is $1,750. Kimberly?
$2,000.
$2,000 even, and now Katina.
The world of bids, I didn't hear.
$1,800, $1,750, $2,000.
2001.
The actual retail price is $18.95. The winner is Tracy. Come on, Tracy. Let's play a pricing game. We just gave away a car, and we have a whole lot more we want to get rid of tonight. Come up here, Tracy. Turn around, Tracy, and we have two more prizes way over yonder.
A lovely dinette and a new range. First, this energy-saving tap and gas range with convection air oven, bakes and broils with forced air, has waist-high broiling, automatic pilotless ignition and clock control, and black glass styling from Tappan. And second, a lovely dinette. From Kofadco, Classic Collection, European style and elegance come alive. High fashion and quality craftsmanship ensure your dining pleasure for years to come. From Kofadco.
Tracy, we're going to play the clock game. You have 30 seconds in which to win both of those prizes. You are going to bid on the range and only the range to start. You be sure that you hear me say higher or lower before you give your second bid. Then you'll go on and bid on the dinette set, and if you get them both, in 30 seconds, I will give you a chance to win $5,000 cash. All right, let's show the price of the gas range. And folks, don't try to help us. Tracy, the clock will start with your first bid. Go.
600.
Higher.
700.
Higher.
800.
Lower.
775.
Higher.
780.
Higher.
785.
Higher.
790.
Higher.
795.
Higher.
798.
Higher.
799.
You got it at 799, and look at that. You used only 11 seconds. You have 19 seconds left in which to win the dinette set. You win it within 19 seconds, and I'm going to give you a chance to win $5,000 cash. All right, let's show the price of the dinette set, please. Audience, you behave yourselves now. The clock will start with your bid on the dinette set. Go.
$895.
Higher.
$900.
Higher.
$1,000.
Lower.
$990.
Lower.
$960.
Higher.
$970.
Higher.
$975.
Lower.
$972.
Higher.
$969. Oh, wait, $975.
Lower.
$974.
You got it, $974. You got it. And you have 5 seconds left. And as I said, if you win both prizes within the 30 seconds, you have a chance to win $5,000 more. Here I have four envelopes. In one, there's $1,000. In one, there is $2,000. In one, there is $3,000. And in one, there is $5,000. Choose an envelope, and let's see how much you win. You'll take that one? May I have it, please? You have won $1,000. Now, I said there was $5,000 in one of these. Where is it? Here it is. There was $5,000 there. I did not speak with a forked tongue. You have won both those prizes. You've won $1,000 more, and I have enjoyed meeting you. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Now, just a moment. I started to send her away, but I'm going to join her, and we're going over here for the Showcase Showdown. That's right. Let's go. It is time for the Showcase Showdown. You can each win as much as $11,000. Emma, you step over here first and spin the wheel. Contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the Showcase. Let her go. Get a dollar. We'll give you $1,000 and a bonus spin. And in your bonus spin, you can win $5,000 or as much as $10,000. Emma has 50 cents. What are you going to do?
I'll spin again.
You do it, Emma. You do it, Emma. 50 cents. Get that 50 cents one more time, Emma. You'll make all those relatives across the country mighty happy. 50 cents. Get off that 60. Get off that 60. You're in the game. You have 70 cents. Take your place over there. Come on, Tracy. Spin that wheel. Right now. Go right ahead. Here's Tracy, who played that clock game so well. Won both prizes and $1,000. Now she is about to win $1,000 more. $1,000. And you'll be spinning for as much as $10,000 more in just a moment. Beatrice, see how easy that is? You can do it, Beatrice. You can do it. Come on, we're getting hot. We're getting hot. We started slow, but we're getting hot. $1. It started on this, didn't get all the way around. Audience, what are you going to do about it? Now, isn't that humiliating to have them boo you? Come on, put a little vinegar into that. That's better. All right, now, don't give up yet. You get two spins. You have 20 cents. Spin it again now, and be sure it gets all the way around. Come on. 20 cents, and here's your second spin. Trying to tie Tracy's dollar. 20 cents. She needs the 80. The 80's not going to get back. Beatrice, thank you for being with us tonight. Bye-bye. Come on, Tracy. Let's go after the big money. One spin. That's right. It stops on a green section. 5,000 more. Now, be sure it gets all the way around because you don't get spin again if it doesn't. Spin it hard. $10,000 for the $1. That's fine. Now, if you'd hurry, hurry, hurry. Here comes more money, folks. Here comes more money, folks. $5,000 more. You won a total of $6,000. Right deal with that deal. And you are going to be in the Showcase when the price is right. We'll be back right after this.
Contestants not appearing on stage will receive the Duquesne 3002 gas grill. Push button ignition, three burners for versatility, efficiency, and flavor from Duquesne. And Ray-Ban Tortuga sunglasses, classic styling and distinctive fashion with a look of gold and tortoise shell. Plus Ray-Ban glare beating lenses from Bausch & Lomb. Also Halo's power track lighting system. Stunning lighting effects combined with energy efficiency and contemporary styling from Halo.
This morning, you've got time for a hot home-cooked breakfast.
Are you kidding?
Great Starts frozen breakfast sandwiches. Fresh whole eggs, sausage, and cheese on a buttermilk biscuit.
Are you kidding?
Delicious and piping hot in only 3 microwave minutes. Great Starts from Swanson has a whole line of breakfasts you've got time for.
No kidding.
Hi, Dad. Kathy.
How's my little girl?
I could use some cheering up. It's been one of those days.
You remember when you were little? Place your feet in fifth position.
Okay.
Do an arabesque.
Oh, Dad.
Cross your arms. Squeeze. There. You get a big hug from Daddy.
I miss you, Dad.
Reach out and touch someone.
I'm Charlie Rose. How will the Danilov affair affect the Schultz-Shevardnadze superpower meeting? Special coverage from Washington tomorrow on the CBS Morning News.
This fall, the heat is back when the Night Heat cops shed light on the city's darkest secrets. The new season begins next Thursday.
Right there!
On CBS Late Night.
Showcase time. Top winner, Tracy. Runner-up, Russell. Remember, the one of you who bids nearest to the actual, nearer to the actual retail price of your own showcase without going over will win it. Here is showcase number one.
This showcase features prizes revealed as we give you suggestions from our book on ways to catch a man. And our book deals with the five senses. First, try appealing to his sense of smell by wearing this fragrant collection from Giorgio. From Giorgio, the extraordinary fragrance basket for that special woman. Fabulous products all nestled in a beautiful wicker basket. Exclusively yours from Giorgio, Beverly Hills. Next, work on his sense of taste by taking him out to dinner. In the City of Lights, Paris. We'll fly two of you round-trip air coach from Los Angeles to Paris, France on Trans World Airlines wide-body jet. You'll be hosted by a spirited flight crew and airport staff. Experience comfort, hospitality, and especially service from TWA. In Paris, enjoy a six-night stay modified American plan at the ultra-modern PLM Hotel Saint-Jacques on the exciting Left Bank. Experience gourmet food and famous French hospitality at the PLM Saint-Jacques Hotel Saint-Jacques in Paris. You might enjoy an evening at the famous Moulin Rouge, or see the city from atop the Eiffel Tower. Then create a beautiful sight when you dazzle his eyesight by showing up in this glamorous new gown. Diane is a fantasy in this hot pink chiffon gown. It's a one-shouldered ruffle creation with a floral design of silver and crystal beads throughout. Fantastic from Juran of Los Angeles. And his hearing will perk up when he hears you playing his favorite song on this new stereo. A high-quality stereo component system features an AM/FM receiver, turntable with cartridge, cassette deck, disc player, component rack, and a pair of stereo speakers. Finally, you can give his sense of touch a real charge the moment he gets his hands on the controls of this exciting new ski boat. The 20-foot Scorpion, a high-performance ski boat powered by a Chevrolet 454 engine and Berkeley jet. Features hand-built fiberglass construction from Eliminator Custom Boats, trailer included. And this showcase featuring prizes revealed as we give you suggestions from our book on ways to catch a man can be yours if the price is right.
Tracy, as the top winner, you may bid or pass this showcase to Russell. What's your pleasure?
I'll pass.
You're going to pass to Russell. Give me your bid on this showcase, Russell.
I think I'll bid $21,500.
$21,500 is his bid, and now, Tracy, this showcase is for you.
Your showcase features prizes revealed as we give you suggestions from our companion volume, Ways to Catch a Woman. And we continue to work with the five senses, beginning with her sense of taste, which you can excite with this collection of chocolates. From Aphrodite, a 10-pound box of gourmet chocolates. These handmade confections covered in sinfully rich chocolate offer epicurean delights for even the most discriminating sweet tooth. Next, delight her sense of sight by taking her to see the sights in beautiful Hawaii. We'll fly you in a guest round-trip air coach from Los Angeles to Hawaii via Western Airlines wide-body jet. You can count on Western for warm hospitality and friendly service and flight. In Honolulu, Hawaii, you'll begin your 7-day holiday with American Hawaii Cruises. Sail from one beautiful Hawaiian island to another aboard the U.S. registered SS Independence, our Constitution, and visit 5 ports in 4 islands. Then give her the touch of King Midas when you encircle her wrist with this exquisite gold bracelet. McHalion & Sons presents this delicate 14-karat yellow gold pave set bracelet with exquisite diamonds weighing 1.90 carats from McHalion & Sons. And she'll love what she sees and what she hears when it's you tickling the ivories of this baby grand piano. This magnificent Schaefer & Sons baby grand piano can fill your home with rich melodic sound. Individually strung, this gleaming, decorative white piano is lovely to look at, to play, and to hear. But her sense of smell could be her undoing when you tell her that nothing compares to the smell of a new car like this new Corvette. Exciting and new Chevrolet Corvette convertible, a sports car with four-speed manual transmission, California emission, plus these options: six-way power seat, graphite leather seating, power door lock system, radiator cool G-fan, engine oil cooler, cruise control, Delco, GM Bose music, and heavy-duty battery and mag wheels. And this showcase, featuring prizes revealed as we give you suggestions from our book on ways to catch a woman, can be yours if the price is right. What's your bid, Tracy?
38,000.
$38,000 is her bid. And, Russell, you bid $21,500. Actual retail price of your showcase, $32,925. A difference of $11,425. Tracy bid $38,000. Actual retail price of her showcase is $51,589. Difference of $13,589. Russell, you win. Russell is our winner. He's won $34,485 in prizes. And Virginia is plumb happy about it. Bob Barker says good night, everyone. Ron Roddy speaking for this special Price is Right, a Mark Goodson television production.
A new arms control summit. Fast-growing arsenals could make real progress a fast-fading dream. The story tomorrow on the CBS Evening News with Dan Rather. Now stay tuned for twice the passion, twice the lies, and twice the deceit on the special two-hour season premiere of Knot's Landing. Next.
Friday, Scarecrow and Mrs. King move to a new night for their